up, y'all? It's your girl Nari, and I'm back with another video. If you're new to this channel, hi, my name is Nari. Thanks for coming and watching this video. As you can see by the title of this video, yes, I'm doing a frontal installment on this AliExpress. I'm going to put the link in the description so y'all can see which store I got it from. This was a good hair. It bleached real good. The knots was very small. I had no problems with this wig at all. The only thing it was very stinky. So y'all have to wash it like soon, y'all, you know, get done bleaching and everything. But that's mandatory anyway. Some people like just slap it on without really washing it, but it was stinky. So I recommend just washing any wig coming from a factory because you can break out. But right now I did the cap part already. So right now I'm just pushing all my hairs out the way. The Erica J works so good, y'all. I'm gonna go in with 3 layers with it though. Make sure when you're applying the glue, you wanna go, it's easy for me to go to one side in the middle, then the other side to the middle again, because once I do this side and I go do the other side, I know the other side gonna be clear by the time I get back on there. So that's how I do it. When you putting the wig on the glue, do not put the wig over or under the glue. Apply it exactly the same exact line as the glue going. You don't want the glue to be over your lace. It'll be so messy. You're gonna take that comb and you're gonna get in this skin. I like to rub mine real hard so I can know that junk in there. You don't want it sticky or nothing. You want to make sure your glue is clear as ever. So I like to grab one edge hair just to make sure that it won't come up while I'm tugging and pulling on the other side. And I'm just using my comb to, really get in there. And when I tend to use the comb to put the lace in my skin, I like to hot comb my hair back just like that, just to make sure no extra hairs in the way or anything. And sometimes you'll have to go back and add glue in certain spots just because, like, for extra security, you probably missed that spot. You probably want that hair to be laid down right there. It's always the ear parts where I'm going back and laying glue it. So I really like to make sure those secure anyway, so I really don't care about adding more glue on the ear part. Just make sure that it's clear and take it right back down in that skin, boo. That's all you need to do. Then I'm going to take my elastic band and apply it right on top of my lace. And we want that baby melted in. So right now, I'm just flipping my hair over because I had to get the extra lace that was at the back of my hair off. I forgot to take it off before I put my wig on, but it was okay. And I like to sew my hair down. I like to sew my wig down to one of my braids just so it can have extra security and no moving. And after all of that, boom, the lace is lacing, mamas. Period. Right here, I like to cut my little squares. So when it's time to like get in the creases and the corners with the razors, you can be able to cut real smooth with your razor. I love it. That's the best method ever. And with the razor part, I love having me a clean new razor. Like, it's only right because it's going to cut so good and neat. Like, it's not gonna give you the scissors thick. Like, it's gonna be jabbed up. Yeah, your lace is gonna be jabbed up, but it's gonna be so clean. It's gonna cut in. You go, no. Like, it's gonna come off so smooth. That's what I love everything about a new razor. And you're gonna go in on the same side wear a different side and do the same thing. I like to go in with the ebon, spread it on the tip of my fingers and just put a little on my little halo, what they call it, and then put my elastin on just to give like extra milk teach and extra security and stuff. And this part, I like to massage my lace into my skin because I be thinking it's gonna be extra security. I don't know why, but I be loving it. This part, I'm going to pull out some of my hair just to cover my tracks up. That's going to show with the hair for pair down. Yeah, hairstyle. I like to use my wax stick just to push all the hair up out the way, everything that I don't want up out the way, and then use that motherfucking hot comb. That hot comb gonna be your best friend, y'all. I'm telling you. Like, I love a hot comb. I'm scared of it, but I love that motherfucker. Tell you. Girl, that lace be lacing. Catch it in action in person, girl. That's your real hair. I like the comb the top of it because sometimes it'll be kind of hard. So, yeah. I pull out my edges. Girl, I love some exotic edges. I love doing me some exotic edges. Sometimes people don't fool with it, but hey, you know, different strokes, different folks. To each is motherfucking so I like to take the hot comb, push some of the hair back so I won't have no extra hairs in my way or flyaways or anything. So right here, since I got everything out the way, I'm gonna grab all my hair and grab my claw clamp and clamp it up. I think I was looking for it at the moment. It's gonna fall right back down. I end up getting it family and putting it up there. So I'm gonna get my makeup the color that I am and dab it. I be feeling like, yeah. Extra meltage. I'm gonna take my spritz and my ebon spray. I'm gonna spray that first around the perimeter of my head, and I'm gonna get the comb and I'm gonna comb back extra hairs that's be in the way, and I'm also spray the spritz. It's mousse spritz, by the way. And I'm gonna actually do the same thing. That's how I be knowing like which hair is supposed to be back, which hair is supposed to be forward. Like, I love doing that method. Like I said, go up in with the mousse spritz, do that, and then I'm gonna put my paper strip on just because it's wet, and then I'm gonna apply my elastic band on top just for extra security. I love doing this. And then I'm gonna go in with my heat, use full blown heat, y'all. I'm not the only one that do that, sit here and just put hot air up on them. It be feeling so good. I be damn near going to sleep, y'all. But yeah, I'm gonna do that for a good old little minute, y'all. They even feel so good. Look at me then. I can go sleep on that, boy. So right now we finna take that lipstick being up in the red strip album. The lace is lacing. That'd be my favorite part to do right here. Cause yes, ma'am, get into it. So now I like to comb out my edges cause they be super flat. And I really don't know how to strap the way, like how I do my edges. I just make sure I cut them like an inch so it can be, so I can have enough room to like use my little pencil flat iron to curl them upwards. It won't be too short or too long. Hear me? So right now I'm just predicting out like how I'm finna, you know, how long I really want it and everything. So right now I'm taking my pencil flat iron and I like to comb, I like to go upward with some of them, like the ones that's in the front, and on the side I like to go downward, curl downward. This is actually my first time probably doing the edge on camera, right? Cause it's like, I be so distracted by the camera. I be like, no, let me start recording and let me just get really like into it. Only thing I use is got to be freeze spray, y'all. That's the only thing I use in my dryer. And I be perfecting my swoop. I just go back every time and set it how I want it to be set. Like literally every time. I love the method. It looks so good.
look at how long it is.
Like, it's right. Yeah, it's me.
Trust inside, no broad, I ain't gon' let them use me. I done put a heart inside my pocket, ain't gon' never lose it. I done had to stand in front of the judge and tell her I'ma use it. Yeah. Go to sleep, we fuckin'. Wake up, then we fussin'. Baby, we can't force it. Love will run its course. I make you call my name until you lose your voice. Me and money married, we fuck off as a couple. I'm taking uppers, cause I don't like to be down too much. But I sip syrup, and I don't play around too much. Take my word, you can't just be down with us. We put in work. Half a ticket on a phantom just to ride around and land on my low. Buzz gon' make the Fortis dress my mama for these watch shows. I'm just happy it ain't court. I ride Rari's out on horseplay. I'm a grown ass man, gotta have a blicky when I land. You keeping your business clean, everyone tryna endorse you. I would never stick my dick in, no one I pay child support to. I've been tryna build a fortune, got millions for my niece and nephew. I've been playing a trampoline, whoever falling, I'ma catch you. If you wanna play that shit so sour, you know I would've helped you. How the fuck you leaving without me? It ain't no